And they put some folding chairs in the vestibule. Yeah, it's getting full. Even old Ruby Kane, her first time on an airplane, it's her sister's girl. She wouldn't miss it for the world. And all them kids squirming in the pews, and Mr. Charlie in his lime green suit is a handsome man, remarks Widow Calahan. And Uncle Joe and Uncle Jake haven't spoken since 98, just said hello. It's a good day to let it go. So let the angels gather, let the music play, let the preacher get to preaching on the do you takes. Love is a beautiful thing. Throw the rice in the air, let the church bells ring, tie the kids to the back of that limousine. Love is a beautiful thing. Waiting with the bride, as she helps him with his tie, she sees a tear. He says, man, it's hot in here. He hugs his little girl and asks, how did you grow up so fast? God, I wish your mama could be here for this. And everybody stands and smiles as she comes walking down the aisle in her mama's gown. Daddy breaks on down. Granny Gramps in the second row stood right there 50 years ago and said their vows. Yeah, I guess it's working out. So let the angels scatter, let the music play, let the preacher get to preaching on the do you takes. Love is a beautiful thing. Throw the rice in the air, let the church bells ring, tie the kids to the back.
Ain't that right?